I just got back from spending 51 days accompanying CMU's research team in Antarctica.
We were able to go and sample in a region that no other group in the world has ever been able to sample. We collected animals from a region of the Southern Ocean around the continent of Antarctica that nobody had ever been to sample before.
We basically used benthic trawls to sample invertebrates from the bottom of the ocean.
When you go to new areas, you're always finding new stuff. And if we look and we see something that doesn't look familiar to us, we can be fairly certain that it has the high potential to be something new to science.
The first net that came up, actually, a lot of people said that it was a terrible net because it was full of clay. And it actually took us 4 hours. We had to put it on a sieving table and we sprayed it down. But for me, because it was my first one and I didn't have any basis for comparison, I thought it was awesome anyway.
Every moment was a wow moment. Taking students along with Abby and Carlos was an experience of a lifetime. It was phenomenal to have both of them on board.
It was so cool to be able to have a question and have somebody who's an expert in that in the room answer it back to you. Like, no matter what question you had, someone could, or several people could answer it very credibly, and that was very cool.
We're at the forefront of some of this Antarctic research, and that's why we go. The goals of my research lab are to help promote the science, and you know, we at CMU are leading some of that science.